The winner stays alive, goes to the main event.
And Lumi
off the mat. We've got shenanigans. They've taken the Luna Arc. They have Arena Facilius. They do one shot. Wait, and it's straight into the road.
It is such a good Roshan lineup. They could even Chilling Touch for extra damage. You know what you should have done? You should actually Chilling Touch when you're walking out of base. So towards the later end of the Roshan, you get a second Chilling Touch.
Titan are scouting it. This is going to be a free road.
And, okay. I don't think we have had a level on Roche. Oh no, actually, you can Shao Yun Mei only one.
Oh, gotta be careful, he'll back it off.
He's gonna stop. So, Audi, can you quickly give us a quick talk on why a level 1 Roche is so devastating for
the Okay, so everyone on Newbie's gonna be level 2 if they all stay in the pit instantly when the game starts. They're also gonna have the Aegis, so you can't gank whoever that hero is, and he's free to be aggressive.
200 extra gold for
everyone. Yep. And the hero gets less hit, gets a little bit more.